Let's create a magazine layout in Penpot, which is a free and open source Figma alternative. Use the board tool to create a board, which is similar to a page, and give it a size of A4. Create a 5-column grid with 50 pixel margin and gutters. Enable the grid by going to View, Show Grid. Do the same for the second board. Create a 6-row grid with the same 50 pixel for margins and gutters. Select the text tool, draw the text box to be 5 columns and 2 rows. Type a title and change its font and size. The font used, Inter 72 pixels. Create a description text of size 4 columns and 2 rows. Type a description text. The font used is Roboto 16 pixels. Create a rectangle to place some images. Another 3 rectangles in the next page. To duplicate the rectangle, press Alt while dragging. Now draw a rectangle which covers the whole page. And give it a color of black and send it backwards using the Layers menu. Go to unsplash.com and search for portraits. Select 3 images. Copy those and paste them on your Penpot canvas. Select the image and hold shift to select the rectangle as well. Right click and mask them so that the image will be masked by the rectangle. Double click on the image to move around inside the rectangle. Resize and place it accordingly. Do the same process for 3 more images. Select the text tool and create a catchy text. The font used is Italiana 200 pixels. Change its color to white and rotate it 90 degrees. Place it in the remaining space. Now hide the grid to see the final result.